Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So, very exciting video today. I have just got the keys to my new flat and this video is probably gonna be really short, but I wanted to get a quick empty flat tour video filmed before I start filling the flat with all of my crap. So that is what I'm gonna be doing quickly. My dad's gone downstairs to go and start bringing a few bits of furniture and stuff up, but I'm gonna show you the flat, so let's get on with it. Okay, so as you walk in here on the left, you've just got a boiler cupboard, which is not very interesting. And then on the right, we've got a cute little bathroom. This is gonna be like the bathroom that people can use when they come and stay around. So yeah, this is cute little guest bathroom. And then we go back out into the hallway. And in through here, we have got my beautiful kitchen. Look how lush this kitchen is. I'm sorry if the sound is really, really echoey, but obviously there's nothing in the flat at the moment. So yeah, this is my kitchen area. Obviously there's nothing here yet, but you kind of get the idea of it. Got my fridge and freezer and stuff along here. So that is the beautiful kitchen area. And then I've got a balcony out there. And then this is my living area. There's also like a really cool little under the stairs cupboard under here, so I can fit loads of stuff in there. There's a little window here, and then yeah, this is the living space. I'm not going to show you out on the balcony. You can kind of get the gist of it from this clip, but if I show you the balcony, I feel like people will know where I live, so we're going to keep that a secret. So let's go upstairs. So although this is a flat, it has actually got an upstairs bit, which I friggin' love. I think it's so cool. It's so nice and light and airy up here, which is amazing. Got a window to the left here, but I can't really show you. And then got a full-length mirror here. Excuse my moving clothes. Yeah, got a cool little mirror here, which I'm sure I'll be taking pictures in. And then to the right here, we've got a bedroom, but again, the window kind of shows where I live, so I'm just gonna have to show you from a different angle. So this is where you come in the hallway. There's another little window here. I've then got a built-in little wardrobe in here to put some of my clothes. There's then another mirror, honestly. So many mirrors, it's crazy. And then bathroom in here, like little ensuite. I'm gonna actually be using this room as my spare room because the other room is just a little bit more cozy. So we go back out into the hallway. Look how cute it is. This is the second room. So this is the one I'm gonna have as my bedroom, just because I feel like it's a little bit cozier. The other one's got a humongous window, which makes it really light and airy, but it also makes it really hot. So yeah, I'm gonna go for this one as my room. We've just turned up and I actually don't know what's going on here. I think some work or something's being done because it's there's a giant hole in the wall, which is fun. But yeah, so then we go out here and then we've got the main bathroom. So I've got a gorgeous bath, another mirror, and then just behind here, there is another storage cupboard. So that is my quick little flat tour. I know this video is incredibly short. I'm just gonna prop you up on here. So yeah, that is my empty flat. I know I can't really show you like everything properly just because a lot of the windows are really big and they've kind of got a very good view of Exeter. And if I show you the view, then everyone's gonna know where I'm living. So I'm gonna keep that a bit of a secret. But yeah, my dad's just dropped off a few, I don't know why I'm out of breath. My dad's just dropped off a few kitchen bits, so I think I'm gonna start unloading that. But I just kind of wanted to film this little empty flat tour because I had a few people ask me if I was gonna do it, so I thought I would. And then in like a month or so, I'm gonna be doing a proper flat tour, showing you guys like how I've decorated it and everything. But I just think it's quite fun because then you guys can see like how I've made it look different and stuff. So yeah, welcome to my new flat. I am so excited. It still doesn't really feel like mine. I feel like as soon as I'm left here on my own, I'm just gonna be like, what is going on? But yeah, I think I kind of said earlier, but it's a bit strange. So it is a flat, but it has got an upstairs and a downstairs, which I love. I feel like it makes it feel like much more of a home, which is really exciting. So got some apple lucasade to drink.
And yeah, I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna give the kitchen a little clean and we're basically gonna spend the entire day here just getting some bits and bobs done. So I'm gonna leave this video here, but I hope you enjoyed it. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know if you're excited to see a proper flat tour when I've made it look my own and I've got all my furniture and stuff in. But yeah, thank you for watching. Give the video a thumbs up and make sure you're subscribed because I have honestly got so many videos going on in my head that I cannot wait to film when I've moved in. So keep your eyes peeled for those and I will see you very soon with another video. Goodbye.